Queen Elizabeth reportedly considered giving up on Prince Charles as her heir. Queen Elizabeth reportedly considered giving up on Prince Charles to officially name him as her heir, and she reportedly started grooming Prince William as she believes he will more likely to follow her footsteps. In the documentary Inside Windsor Castle, royal commentators Richard Kay and Paul Burrell claimed Queen Elizabeth used Sunday get-togethers to teach Prince William about his role as the future king. They said Her Majesty almost gave up on Prince William's father, Prince Charles, following her footsteps due to his streak of independence. According to Kay, Queen Elizabeth used those mentioned occasions to start educating her grandson regarding the art of kingship. There were reportedly many reasons why Her Majesty almost gave up on Prince Charles. For instance, she believed her son is an independent heir to the throne and he is determined in doing things on his own, while Prince William is more malleable. Kay added the Duke of Cambridge is more open to his grandmother's approach to monarchy. Burrell, on the other hand, echoed the claim, noting Queen Elizabeth tried to educate her grandson regarding the monarchy's history, hoping he would be the royal she hoped for him to be. But still, Queen Elizabeth named Prince Charles as her official heir, so he would be taking her role as the next King of England after her death. Despite this, several members of the British public reportedly don't approve Her Majesty's decision on making her son as her successor. In a report from Express UK, a survey conducted by the BMG Research revealed 46% of Britons reportedly preferred Prince Charles to abdicate the throne, so his son Prince William would immediately take over after he obtains the title. This issue, however, has been addressed in the 2015 documentary titled The Madness of Prince Charles. At that time, it was revealed the amount of time he's been waiting to take the throne significantly weighed on him. Former Royal Navy shipmate Paul Henke commented, "It's been very difficult for Prince Charles because he's been waiting to be the king for so long." But he added, "Some people tend to live longer, and in Queen Elizabeth's case, she lives a lot longer." Henke hopes that when it's time for Prince Charles to take over the throne, he will also live a longer life. Meanwhile, the documentary noted he wasn't interested in abdicating as well. Therefore, those who prefer Prince William to be the king, rather than him, need to wait until his time officially comes.